Dr. Sapphire.
You know, I find it interesting because, you know, reading through the timeline, they had the conversation, the phone conversation, Trump and Zelensky in July, and there's reports that the White House was holding back these fundings. The funds themselves weren't actually going to be used until September, October, unless Zelensky made some public declaration, which, by the way, never actually happened.
For that couple, it's not going to last.
You don't think so?
You trip a kid when you're proposing?
You've heard about that.
Oh, yeah, it's
bad karma.
It's bad karma.
Yeah.
All right. Hi, Dana.
Yes, tell me.
Animals are great.
Animals are great. Right.
He is, everybody. There he is. Juan.
All right. So
to this day. Good. And I just wanted to share this, a little bit of his album with you guys.
I think that's great.
Very sweet. All right.
He's out of his gourd, Juan.
There you go.
All right.
He's rolling around.
Nicole.
They're falling into their same pattern of don't vote for him. You only vote for us because it's not him. They're not really putting forth anything great that's going to move our country forward again. I personally don't think she's running at all. I think this is all just silly. But, you know, just she can't endure the thought of having another woman in the front, in the lead. Mm. So I think that that is why she continues to try and make herself relevant. Mm. She's not going to run again, in my opinion. But I think it just kills her that there are so many women in the field right now.